Good evening. The National Grid have reported an energy fluctuation in the middle of a forest. The castle that the energy appears to be coming from is owned by Count Grimula. He was paralysed almost 1 year ago by one of his own weapons. It is believed that the power surge has damaged this weapon and Count Grimula is back. This area has been deemed unsafe.